really different to any of the other boats Pyranha have brought out. Big improvement on the rev and the other boats. It paddles differently to any other boat that I've ever been in. Nice and fast. Really easy to throw around. I'm too light for this and I can still throw it around. It's going to be a really good boat. Really easy to do all the moves in. Like, you get so much pop for your loops, it's unbelievable. It's nice and fast for your cartwheels, really easy to cartwheel it. Edge to edge is really fast. It's a bit like being in a surf boat when you're carving. It's unbelievable. Backwards is really nice. Easy to initiate moves both backwards and forwards. It's a lot faster than any other boat I've been in. Even though it's quite short and it's got a lot of pop in it, it still retains smoothness in its cartwheels.
How do you find it on flat water moves?
Really easy. Really easy to initiate both the bow and the stern. Stalls really nicely.
Probably can't.